Ay, ipungunin.
This is where I sit and practice my early morning meditation between, say, around 8:30 to 9:30, where there is a beam of light. Now you can see this beam of light coming at the exact point of the east. It's a broad beam of light, and you can see that it's thrown behind me on the wall, and that's where my family photo is. So every day, there is a rainbow. It's just that maybe normal people, if you do not install something, you will not be able to see. Because I have a special filter, the filter of the spectrum level, and it throws a rainbow into the house. So for this time of the year, it's at my sofa, but the later part of the year, it will hit maybe the dining table, or the other side. So this is the best time for you to energize yourself, to absorb the energy, the young energy of the sun. So especially usually if you are recovering from illness or you are not feeling well, sick, this is the best time in the morning for you to face the eastern sky. And it's actually a beam of light.